peace, but I come with a sword. I come to turn mother against son, to against father against son, mother against son-in-law. Let me tell you, if you think that because we're Christians and I'm holding this cross, okay, that you can come here, you can lie in our faces, lie, and that you can attack our people, then you let your people know that us Christians are not to be messed with, and you picked the wrong fight. Now I suggest you go. Okay. Off you go, son. Now you had your moment.
Can I say something? All she's done is preach, and a group of people have clapped. You guys will.